When you're gaming on the Oculus Quest 2, only you can see what's displayed in the headset. But when you have friends or family with you, it's more fun to be able to share the virtual action with everybody in the room. And in this video, I'll show you three ways to stream Oculus Quest 2 gameplay to your TV. The first and best method is using a Google Chromecast, a streaming TV device similar to Roku or Apple TV. It's ideal because the Oculus Quest 2 can connect directly to the Chromecast, and it's only $30, so it's not too expensive. The Chromecast plugs into your TV through the integrated HDMI cable and powered through a USB port. You should know that the setup does require a Google account, but once it's all configured on the same Wi-Fi network as the Oculus, it's ready to receive a video stream from the VR headset. Casting Oculus gameplay to the Chromecast can be initiated by the player in the headset or through the Oculus app on either iPhone or Android. Here I'll show you on my iPhone by launching the Oculus app. At the top, next to the bell notification button, tap on the casting icon. Now tap on the down arrow in the main window. If the Chromecast is powered on, it will appear in this device list. Again, make sure both devices are on the same Wi-Fi network, otherwise you probably won't see the Chromecast show up here. To start casting Oculus gameplay to your TV, tap on Chromecast. Then tap on Start. Within a few seconds, the Oculus headset will start streaming to your TV. If you're an Android user, the connection process is exactly the same. And even though I'm already casting to the TV, I'll show you how a player can initiate streaming to the Chromecast from the headset. So if you're wearing the Oculus headset, you'll need to press the O button on the controller, and then select the sharing button in the main menu. On the pop-up window, select casting. And here, the Chromecast will show up in the list of available devices. I'm already casting right now, but the Stop Casting button will be labeled Next if it isn't streaming already. Once you click on Next, the Oculus video will show up on the TV. The second method of casting Oculus Quest 2 to a TV is through a computer also connected to a TV. On your computer, go to oculus.com/casting on the Google Chrome browser, and then log into your Oculus account. Next, the instructions will pop up, but I'll walk you step by step on how to first cast to your computer. First, press the Oculus O button on the controller. Now click on the sharing button in the main menu. Then select casting. In the device list where it currently says Chromecast, you should see your computer as an option. Shortly, you'll be able to see Oculus gameplay on the computer. Then you can connect the computer to a TV or a big monitor. One thing you should know is that the video image will be square and it doesn't fit the whole screen. This is normal because you're seeing the native uncropped resolution and aspect ratio of the Oculus Quest 2 headset display. This may not be ideal, but at least others will be able to watch the VR action. The final way of casting Oculus Quest 2 to a TV is through an Apple TV device. But for this method, you'll also need an iPhone or iPad. Make sure your Apple TV is turned on, and then on your device, tap on Screen Mirroring. In the pop-up menu, tap on Apple TV. When you see your iPhone or iPad desktop on your TV, open the Oculus app. At the top, next to the bell notification button, tap on the casting icon. When you see your phone in the device list, tap on Start at the bottom. And now whatever is shown on your iPhone or iPad screen will also be shown on the TV. I've found that the video can be pretty laggy using this method, mainly because the signal is having to go through multiple devices. So after showing you these different methods, I still believe that casting video from the Oculus Quest 2 through the Google Chromecast is the best method. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.